gamma transaminase signals out prolate, block gamma transaminase, GABA can get to the seizure and stop the seizure. See how it works? You have to sort of, sometimes the best way to understand something, break it down. So now, can you see that the secret is valproate stops the thing that stops the thing that stops the seizure? That two neurotransmitters, one's an inhibitory neurotransmitter, one's an excitatory neurotransmitter, and we use the drug to moderate those two effects. Well, isn't it more exciting? Don't you want to give up proactive now, someone? You are.